Leave it to track you were recording.
Opened up to my oracle, she told me it's worse than you think. Open path in my snorkel, maybe just let me sink. Yelled into a portal, all the echoes pinged. Locked in corcle, trying to just find a pinch. Then a bowl, then it's blunts, then it's goals to never win. There's a hole in the witch hunt, let us begin. We with ergot, beat and regret. It's all in your head, leech and set, miss old lore friends. I was completely captivated by the eyes of her storm. What happens right before, fixed and dilated, is target fixation, squared by mileage. Having no eyes, the switch from niche to a wince. Not enough fat in my grits, I heard a cat in the mint. Passion chintz in the abstinence, and he doesn't know why it makes him happy. He went numb to pursuing his dreams, knowing the complex. I bet all those dreams are now just weapons. And he steps to beat up steps, it sets to sight the setting. Slightly upbeat, he's beat up and on edge, in bed like a ledge, in pursuit of the final wedgery. Then it's legendary, the skills, and fixed menacing the pills. The peak is always shorter than it feels, the dog leash launder and heals. From a pound to a peel to a bractal around an epirin. Let's convene about a pound us. I found a day to take a second and never sat down. He's secured by the seclusion, bamboozling amounts of these shinies shift in the hourglass still. Every entity shimmer and try to swim its way out of the sand. Man, I hope the glue on the corner still stuck to the concrete. Gangrene from too much, too many's. Obrine, leave a reuse mark light, nat fiend swimmery. Bark to the overnight cryogenery. Time isn't smooth, it's rigid, but there's plenty. Mine isn't mine, just clippings. Drama me and watch out for the evening fent cut. Lunches, no doughs, biscuits, I know he'd love it. Put new nootropics in the muffins. Interventions couldn't free a spirit, nor neither nothing. He had to hear it inside himself, from a spoon to a belt, just to melt, drowning in his own blood. Yuck, even in a world without shame, yuck. He's been through every mirror and every rope snug. Then in a repugnant act of self-reflection, like damn, what a fuck up. Yuck, mind scattered apologio. Stained glass, unlocked car doors. If the chest wasn't booby trapped, he would have taken yours. What a fuck up. Yuck. Yuck. There we go.